morning. So it is the morning of the surgery. Chase is still sleeping, so I'm being a little quiet. We are ready to go. We're at the hotel. We're about to get him up and get in the car and head over to the hospital, which is about a half an hour away or so. He's sleeping right here. He's sound asleep. I hate to wake him, but Emma's up and going already, and her and Jody are getting some breakfast, but we will get to the hospital about 6. It is about 5 a.m. right now, and we believe surgery will start around 7 or 8. We actually didn't get an actual surgery time, we just got an arrival time. He's waking up. And we don't want to, I think it maybe lasts about an hour or so. Nerve-wise, we're doing okay, I think, considering. It's been a crazy couple of weeks, and I'm looking forward to just having it over with and having him on the road to recovery. So he will be in the hospital for tonight. We will he will be in the PICU. He'll get transferred there right after surgery, and we'll spend at least one night there. I don't know if they'll keep us another night or not. Everything's kind of up in the air, so a little nervous. Very nervous. But he's in excellent hands, and we're just praying for him to die. So I will try to film as much as I can and document as much as I can. Anything to kind of help raise awareness for kind of what he goes through. So he's passed out. I hate to wake him, but so we're gonna head out. Breakfast started at 5 here at the hotel, so I'm gonna try to grab a little bite to eat without him seeing, because he's not allowed to eat or drink, and head over there. So I'm gonna look like this for the next couple of days. What are you gonna do? So, alright, see you in the next part. Say good morning. Say we're here. And we're loopy. We just pulled up at the hospital. Huh. Loopy loopy. Where's sister? There's sister and daddy. And loopy loopy. All right.
See you in your picture.
In we go. Say bye. So see you in a minute. See you in a minute. It's a big bear, huh? Yeah. You wanna go check the bear out?
Oh, snake.
Yeah. Yeah, they got all kinds of stuff, huh? The big bear holding a baby. Alright, buddy. Yeah, look at all the stuff in the walls. All kinds of stuff. Train sets. Is that pretty cool, huh?
There's a bird in it too.
Yeah.
And an apple.
Yes.
Yeah.
Two big apples.
Thank you. holding tight, and Jody and Emma are in the waiting room. She couldn't come back here for this part. She can come back after he's out and it's over. So now we're just waiting for them to come in, and so we're hanging in there. My girls are living with me right now. I've been trying not to let them, so alright, surgery is over. Little man did amazing. He's passed out sleeping right now. Doctor said they got the IV in on the first try, which was a miracle for him. And he handled the surgery perfectly. There was bleeding, but they are keeping a very close eye on him. And we'll take vitals about every 30 or 60 minutes or so, just to make sure his blood pressure stays down. They need to keep it as even as possible. If it goes below a certain level, then his brain and other organs won't be getting as much blood. But if it goes above 80, then his arteries are at an extremely higher risk for rupturing, which, you know, they already are anyways, but so they're trying to keep that at that magic number and just keep it maintained. But he is sound asleep. He woke up for a few seconds and was coughing pretty bad and then fell right back asleep. So far so good. He's doing okay. Everyone here is doing great. And his sister is sleeping. He's hooked up to a bunch of wires here. And here's baby sister sleeping, so we'll be here at least a day or so. We're in the PICU right now at Lucile Packard Children's Hospital, and they're pretty amazing here, so we are in great hands, and thankful for everybody here, so we'll see how the rest of the day goes. Some really cool play places outside. Chase is napping, so we're taking a quick little coffee break. Caffeine up. There's Daddy and Emma. He's doing okay right now. We'll view the hospital. He tried to eat a bite of ice cream and started coughing pretty bad, so he doesn't want it anymore. I did get him back to sleep, and I just said that. I'm going on about 3 hours of sleep here, so. There's Daddy and Emma. He's hanging in there okay. His BP went up for a little bit, and now it's back down, and now he's sleeping, so. Our hope is that he's just gonna sleep for a little bit, and that will help him, and maybe he'll be up for drinking. It's kinda like a zoo here. And here's Emma. Patient sister. Hi, sis. Hi, sis. Alright, back to the room we go.